Victoria's paramedics are threatening to walk off the job over their pay dispute with the Allan government. Heidi Murphy tells us the strikes aren't the only industrial action they're planning.
Arriving en masse in North Melbourne, union members using some time off to make a point.
You expect shift work, that's what we signed up for, but it's the unreasonable amounts.
It's not the job, it's everything else.
The workload's out of control.
Morale now so poor, a new survey's found one in five paramedics is thinking of leaving this year.
That will just crush the ambulance service in Victoria. We won't be able to maintain service delivery.
Let's be clear, the story today comes at a critical time in the bargaining.
Talks that have been going for 12 months already, and now the union's going to the playbook it last used in a fight with the Napthine government a decade ago.
Now members will be voting on taking protected industrial action. That will include stop work actions.
Stopping work for between 10 minutes and an hour, and a ban on taking billing details from patients.
Well, it's designed to hit their revenue.
They'll also be writing campaign messages on vehicles and refusing to do extra duties in emergency departments.
Often they're actually requested by hospital staff to do nursing tasks. They're going to refuse to do those things.
The union is guaranteeing that regardless of how long this industrial dispute may run or how bitter it may get, there'll be no impact to patient safety.
I'm still hopeful that the parties will work together to resolve this without action needing to be taken.
We're going to be taking hard actions to drive this to conclusion.
Heidi Murphy, 9 News.